June was the lobster shell. I dug by hand a haven that hid me well beneath the sand. The wide windy waves washed in, but I stayed dry. The great breakers broke again as I nodded off and sighed. And then, when the Empress ran aground and my eyes turned the engines off and drank them down. The depths turned the iron soft as they swiftly drowned. And I brought the ocean side to its rusty